Well, I'm on my way down to the quay where the big ship at anchor lays to command a gang of navvies I was told to engage. I thought I'd stop in for a drink before I went away for to take a trip on an emigrant ship to the shores of Botany Bay. Farewell to your bricks and mortar, farewell to your dirty lime, farewell to your gangway and your gangplank, to hell with your overtime. For the good ship Ragamuffin is lying at the cave for to take old Pat with the shovel on his back to the shores of Botany Bay. The boss came up this morning and he said, well, Pat, you know, if you didn't get those navvies out, I'm afraid you'll have to go. So I asked him for me wages, demanded all my pay, and I told him straight I was going to emigrate to the shores of Botany Bay. Australia, I'll go and I'll look for gold. There's plenty there for digging up, or so I have been told. Or else I'll go back to my trade. 800 bricks I'll lay, and 8 bob I'll lift for an 8-hour shift on the shores of Botany Bay. Farewell to your bricks and mortar, farewell to your dirty lime, farewell to your gangway and your gangplank, to hell with your overtime. For the good ship Ragamuffin is lying at the cave for to take old Pat with a shovel on his back to the shores of Botany Bay. Farewell to your bricks and mortar, farewell to your dirty lime, farewell to your gangway and your gangplank, to hell with your overtime. For the good ship Ragamuffin.